Hey, it's Tiffany Mitchell with the Indiana Fever and the WNBA, and this is me just sharing a little positivity and inspiration that anybody could do. Just basically, when I was in a drive-through getting something to eat, I just paid for the meal behind me, and it was really simple. It wasn't a lot of money, but it was just an act of kindness, which I'm sure the person probably really enjoyed. So just spread in any light and positivity that you can each day. It doesn't hurt, to make someone